club-high fourth Premier League goal this season for him, and it came in the final seconds. Graham Potter right there has done a masterful job of getting Brighton in the conversation this year. A win would have moved him top of the table. But after what looked like a for sure loss, his club somehow walking off the field with 1 point in hand. And you see the Palace fans there as Brighton heads into the tunnel.